This video clip shows the removal of heavy carbon deposits, making a deep clean more costly than it should.